from the store. How does that work? Testing, testing. Can you hear my spicy little voice? And if you can, just say yes one time. If you can't, say yes zero times. But today, obviously, it's just you and me, buddy Hylian. We're going to play... Chicken store. We're going to play... what's this game called again? Literally already forgot. It's called... This game... Why Vampire Survivors. So I don't know how the Twitch integration works just yet, but we're going to find out real quick. Yes, one time zero. Okay, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So I guess you heard me. That was the trick. Based on your answer, I knew you heard me precisely. All right, Hylian, since it's just you and me, which character should I use? I actually like pretty much all of them so far, but Poe is my favorite because I really like the garlic. There's something really enjoyable about walking through clouds of bats, and they just explode because the garlic is so strong. So, okay, you're saying Pascalina? Okay, so this one. Yeah, I like this character too, actually. So I'm currently grinding, or not grinding, but I'm trying to get through level 3. I only unlocked these 3 because I only played since yesterday night, of course. And hold on, make sure the music is loud enough. We'll keep the volume a little bit low there. And okay, so Pascalina. Okay, well, you can pick. Which map do you want me to play? Or should we just start with level 1 so we can test out the integration? Look how many maps there are, bruh.
Oh, so many maps!
And apparently way more characters to unlock as well. Let's just go level 1, and then we'll just have a try to do a good run. Oh, fuck, that was way louder than I thought it was going to be. I underestimated the volume. How's that? Hopefully not too loud. Oh, okay. New information. I like it. I do like Pascalina, actually. How's the volume compared to... I don't know about is on the map. You know, I realize that there must be some variation for, yeah, but you know me, I don't really care about, you know, optimizing. I just play to play for the fun of things. But I think the best I did ever was actually on map number 2 with the guy with the 2 knives. Oh, Hylian, you can pick. Just type 1, 2, or 3. Not enough time. I have to pick one. I'll take the cross. Oh, I can't pick. Oh, you picked just in time. Yes, good job, Hylian. Oh my god, that is so exciting. Oh my gosh. Twitch selection. Fire breathing, Medusa Swarm, or Ultra Wave? A, B, or C. You can pick. Uh-oh. That means you're going to summon stuff. Dude, I'm scared. Don't be mean. Send something cool. Ultra Wave. Oh, tits. Okay. Dude, you're so involved right now. Okay. Quick, pick something good. I like the Lightning Ring, personally, but whatever you think. I trust you. My fate is in your hands. Ooh, King Bible. Yeah, I'm into it. Oh, I just walked into the bad guy by accident. This is actually awesome, dude. And the music so far in this game is phenomenal also. Oh, no. Highly. Dude, it's over. It's over. Dude, what the hell? Dude, I'm screwed. No, I'm not. I'm a survivor. Oh my god! Dude, I don't have anything yet! Okay, so that didn't work out so well for me. I did not expect that. Yeah, okay, so there's that. Okay, one sec. I'm gonna just slightly adjust my window because I feel like it's a little bit stinky. A little bit, it's not quite centered properly. Or it's centered, but it's too much dead space, so you can see less. But let's try like that for now. Okay, should we do Pascalina again? What do you think? Gennaro, that's the guy. I really like Gennaro. This guy's really cool. Poe, Gennaro, and Porta are my 3 favorites. Pascalina again? You want to do level 1 again so we can keep practicing? Or should I just do what I'm trying to do? That didn't count? Okay, level 1 again. Let's do it. Okay, you got to pick the good stuff, buddy. Or I'll never live. Aw, yeah. I can't wait. Dude, I'm actually so hyped about this. Okay, I trust you. Why am I not surprised that you know exactly what this game is all about? No spoilers, okay? Please do your best not to spoil anything, because I'm not very well-versed in this game yet. Like I said, I only started playing yesterday, so I'm still learning about this and that. So if there's any lore or characters or powers, don't tell me. Just surprise me, okay? I'm really excited. Okay, what is this? So light sources Polter Roulette or Minnow Rush? Minnow Rush, like a Minotaurs, I guess. Oh, cool. It shows me that you picked something. So I guess it's a voting system. Once there's other people here, it'll be like a voting system. Okay, I'm trying to collect the... Yeah, I don't know what that is either. I'm kind of curious about that. All right, Hylian. Oh, we can have double King Bible. That'd be kind of tight. I'm okay with that. Oh, Hylian and Kenneth on the same page. Dude, my first playthrough ever, like when I first got the game and I played it, I think I had like a 15-minute first match. Whoa. Oh, cool. This gives me heals and stuff, right? Oh, yeah. Look, I see chicken over there. Yeah, I have to walk away because I don't want to waste it. And then I did really well on my first ever playthrough. Yeah, free monies. I gotta grab that. Oh, I ate chicken by accident. Oh, more money. And I think I made like $1,000 on my first run. That's why I was able to unlock a bunch of stuff right away, which is kind of awesome. Aw, dude, the music is actually so tight in this game. Okay, switch selection. Pet, Polter Roulette, and oh, can you do pet? Do pet. I really want to know what that means. Yeah. Good job, Eileen. Yes. I love it. I have no idea, dude. Okay, what do you got for me? Ooh, Pumarola is good, but whatever you think here. I hope the delay is not too powerful that we're getting screwed here. Oh no, Hylian! Oh, okay. It's okay, we got three, whatever three is. Yeah, those are all kind of poo. Pumarola is like okay, I guess, because it's healing, but it's so low healing. Oh, I see. I was worried.
Whoa, what the hell was that? What was that?
I do not know what that was just now. That freaked me out.
Oh, dude, so many bats.
I guess that was a pet. Yeah, that was weird. Look how many bats.
Look at all the bats.
Oh, right. I forgot. I unlocked maps so I can go to certain areas. This is the hard mode. This thing, it inverts, makes the monster stronger and faster. But I'm going to go pick up these, actually. I just unlocked this last night as well. It was like a special hidden thing. There's like runes on the newer levels, and if you collect them, you unlock stuff permanently. So I'm gonna go get this green stuff because I think it's useful. Or should I get luck? Light sources, Polter Roulette, or Skull Swarm? Oh, roulette. Okay. Let's see what that is. I have no idea. Yeah, me too. I'm curious now. Oh yeah. I think that leaf is the overshield thing. I think. I should get more experience. I should be... Oh! What the hell are all these? Walking faster is good. But whatever you think. Or we could level up our main thing. Yeah. Nice, good call. Wait, they're attacking me. Wait, no, they're exploding. What? What the hell? What the heck is that? Walking fastest for scraps. Hi, Grant. How's it going? Oh, skeletons are here. I gotta try to find the absorber black hole thing so I can get all the experience pulled towards me. That would be really useful. Light sources, flower wall, and jelly swarm. I don't know what that is. This game looks like it was made in... Dude, I love it. That's part of the aesthetic. And Grant, you can make choices as well with Hylian to affect me in the game, if you so choose. Light sources is good. That'll give me some food, maybe, hopefully, and some money. Oh, you can vote multiple times. Okay, interesting. Leave it to Grant to figure out how to break something right away.
No, he voted for the flower wall a bunch of times. Dude, you screwed me.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, dude.
Okay, I'm going to bust through this. Go. Power through.
Go.
Yeah, I just powered through it. It's too late, Grant. It's too late. Wait for the choices to come up. Yeah, I forgot to mention Flower Wall is bad, guys. Okay, let's see. Imp Swarm, Dragon Swarm. I don't know what that looks like. You can, but I would prefer if you didn't spam, but it's a voting system. So, but I think it counts every vote So, yeah, you guys can kind of duke it out. Oh, no, Hylian, it's over for me. I think I'm so screwed. You guys are the worst.
I wonder what's going to win. Oh, yes. Good job, Hylian. Thank you for the light sources.
Okay, no voting right now. There's no vote right now. There's no vote right now. No need to spam. There's no vote right now. I need chicken. Give me the chicken.
Oh, yeah, chicken.
Yeah. I know. Walk into the chat room. Oh, dear. Hi, Starrybax. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. Oh, dude, guys, do Gold Fever. I want to know what that's all about. I bet it's awesome. We like loot.
Let's go.
Aw, thanks for the sub, Wes. Oh, my God, Grant. Thank you, Wes. Thank you. I appreciate it. You can all... Also, it's totally... You're allowed to vote just once. You don't have to vote 200 times and blast the chat.
Go, go, go.
Yeah, that's a good thing at least, so I guess it's okay.
Yo, Gold Fever!
I don't know what this does. I have no idea what this does. And I think we just wasted it.
No, I don't know what it does.
Oh, there we go. We got some gold.
I don't know what that means either.
Oh, crap, I missed the power-up. I gotta circle back around. Man, I need experience so bad. Because I haven't leveled up in such a long time. So I believe in this game, the level gets more difficult as time goes on and as your level goes up. A chicken bonanza? I know. I was trying to get this thing. I'll go back to the bats, don't worry. Shooting star? I wonder what that is. Minnow Rush. This game is so much fun, Custer J. Welcome to the stream. Happy to have you here. I just got it yesterday, and I am absolutely enamored by this game. It is so much fun. Reminds me of my childhood. I'm about to die. Oh, my gosh. I don't know where this leaf thing is. Who's your favorite character, Custer J? Oh, there it is. This might be not worth it. Yeah, that's spinach. What does that do?
No!
All right. We're warmed up now. I don't know what that spinach does, actually. So I'm kind of curious. It's okay. More attempts to come, Miley. Don't worry. Thank you, Natalie. Yes, welcome, Custer J. Feel free to answer one on all the welcome questions. I'm Kenneth from British Columbia, Canada, and we're playing, of course, Vampire Survivors. I love the intro, that page. Might, here we go. Raises inflicted damage by 5%. Oh, I see. That's what it does. I think I want to get this. That would be really useful for me. I think library is best for this lady. Okay, that makes sense. I think my favorite character so far would have to be Porta, the lightning lady. Yes, me too. I really like that character. And I like Poe as well, the old guy. The old guy with the garlic in his pants. But Porta is awesome. I really like Porta. Emphasis on the vampire. Defmesis on survivor. That's right. Oh, I understand. That stupid. Okay, guys, which character should I use? And then we'll move on to a different level. But we're also just kind of grinding, so there's a lot of achievements to do. So I'm happy to just keep playing level one as well for a little while. Yeah, thank you, Wes. Again, thank you very, very much for the. I think it's 6 months. Yeah, 6 months. That's amazing. Thank you very much, Wes. I appreciate it. You're gonna vote for Pascalina. Well, I'm gonna do some of the other characters because they're also really cool. I'll show you Poe if you've never played as Poe before, because that's my favorite character. Let's just do it. Let's just jump in and be Poe. And I'll show you the power of Poe, and we'll play on stage one again. Bits, please.
6 months. More like 6 months, am I right, fellas?
You are right. See this, Hylian? With the garlic, I can just walk into very weak enemies, and they die right away. And it's awesome. Okay, guys, quick. You got to vote. What's my level up? What should I do? What do you guys think? Hylian loves the Bible. Hylian's a Bible lover. All right, we got the Bible. The Bible. Okay, I'm going to go to the luck. I think that's the best thing to get. Yes, I love Poe. Bats are walking. I know, right? I love when the flocks of bats come through and I just walk through them. It's like... Feels great. Twitch selection. So Rosary, Flower Wall, or Twin Piles. I would like Rosary, would be preferred, but don't really need it. I don't know what Twin Piles is, actually. Man, the music is so bumping. Very much enjoy it. Oh no. It's okay. You know what? Oh no, this bat's too strong. I wasn't paying attention. That was a blue bat. Oh no. No, it's okay. It wasn't your fault. I died to the bat because I was paying attention. Yeah, just vote once, Eileen. Just keep it easy. I don't have everything unlocked yet, but I do have 67 hours. Nice. I just started last night. I think I have like three or four hours, I mean. So it's okay. We're going to Poe again because I'm determined to do well in level one. That was my fault, Grant, so don't feel bad. That was my own fault. I walked into a blue bat, which was too strong to kill right away.
That
was my own bad. Okay, guys, first power, what do you think? These are not great. So the fire wand is good. I like the fire wand, but I guess they're all kind of good. Everything has its like benefits, mostly. Nice, Hylian. Last minute decision. Boom. So there will be some delay, so hopefully you guys will still be able to vote as it comes along. We have not done very well at all so far. Rosary or, oh god, B and C are both Ghost Swarm. What kind of choices are those? That's amazingly terrible. Try to vote just once, guys. That way it doesn't make a big spam wall in the chat. And then, I'm like, because there's only like three people here, so you don't have to go crazy with the voting. Okay, guys, what do you think? Oh, I really like Ebony Wings, actually. Time for chat to choose. I agree, Custer J. We'll check after this to see if it's actually possible. I'm not certain, though. Oh, Santa Water. That's a fun. Oh, no, the rosary was used. Oh, crap. It was used too soon. Yeah, those were all pretty good, actually. I like that. The Santa water. Yeah, Santa water is awesome. It's like holy water, I think. They're trying to be not, religious about it. Besides the fact that they use the Bible. Bible is just used. Let's see. Okay, we're going to keep walking. Oh, really? Okay, well, we can hope. We can hope. Well, maybe you can just vote based on what you see other people choose. I don't know. I don't know how that would work. But either way, I appreciate you being here. At least the Twitch interaction selections can take longer. It's just the level up is a very short timing. But yeah, how was everyone's day? Welcome to the stream, guys. Happy to see you all here. I am absolutely super into this game. Okay, so we got Gold Fever, Shade Bomb Red, and Skeleton Swarm. Those all sound terrible. But yeah, guys, make your choices, whatever you want to do. Just try not to spam too much. But I don't mind if you have, like, voting battles. But yeah, just don't go crazy. I would appreciate it. Oh, snap. Today was kind of a solemn day, actually. Oh, yeah. Okay, I see. So we just get way more money when it's gold rush time or whatever it's called. Yes, the bats. Yes! Oh, my God, that was amazing. Can we get a level up garlic? Guys, can we get level up garlic? 1111. Hello, Flash. Oh my god, Flash, 26 months. How are you, my boy? Welcome. How have you been, man? So happy to see you. Chill. Yo, I love it. That is so satisfying. Okay, we gotta. Yeah, vote for one. I love the garlic. Or the Santa water. Both is good. This game. Okay, Flash, it's only like $4 Canadian, so it's even cheaper than that for you in America Town. Like, it's on Steam, and it's fun AF. Like, I highly recommend. I am super into this game. I need that chicken. Give me the chicken. Aw, yeah. Poe is so powerful. Luck Boost, Imp Swarm, or Ultra Wave? Oh, God, please don't do Ultra Wave again. Okay, what do you guys think? So, if anyone who doesn't know, if it says new, it means I don't have it in my arsenal yet. If it doesn't say new, it's a level up. So if you select something that already exists, it will level up what I already have. So you can make certain things stronger.
Let's go.
Hi, Cody. Aw, Cody. 27 months. Thank you. Thank you very much for your prime on my phone. Oh, well, Flash. This is a game also fun. I like it a lot. Go. Aw, Luck Boost. Nice, guys. Oh, right. I was trying to get to the luck boost down there.
Uh-oh. That was oops.
Let's get this hype train going out the station, too, motherfucker. Let's run over some sheep or whatever trains do. Is that all trains do? That's all they do. How was everyone's day, guys? Let me know. Tell me what you ate today. I made homemade bruschetta, and it was actually super scrumptious. Sorry, my Adobe is updating. And it was awesome. Survivor.io. I'm stalking. Don't let... okay. Thanks, Mage. How are you, Tiger? Thank you very much for that. Welcome and enjoy your lurk. Bits, please.
Oops, I
today?
Said motherforker, so the alert didn't go off. Anyway, I vote for C.
The trains give, like, an extra special emote. Oh, I don't know what you're doing then. Sorry. I misunderstood what the whole message was, but thank you for stalking, I guess. Thanks, Tiger. Dang it, y'all. I pooped it. Anyway, that's the power of my good man Poe. Anyone want to see any other character? Because I'd like to play Porta. I really like Porta.
What you say?
But Gennaro's cool, too. Uh-oh. Bits, please.
How dare you die?
I know. I didn't mean to. Thanks for the bits, Flash. I appreciate it. Okay, let's go to level 3. I'm going to be Gennaro, and we're going to go to the level I'm stuck on right now. I collected both relics already, but I haven't beaten this level yet, really. So, use that up, down, left, right, B. Sorry.
Yeah, you got my cock in your mouth.
I bet that works actually. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start. Ah, no, it didn't work. Maybe I have to go back another page. I have no idea. Should I power anything up while I'm here? This one. You got this. Thank you, Custer. Let's do it. I'm gonna be Gennaro. We're gonna go to level 3. Level 3 is really hard. I keep dying here like a lot. So Gennaro is hard to use, but he's really strong. The reason he's hard to use is because you have to actually direct his attack, whereas a lot of the other characters' attacks are direct, like automatic. I wouldn't be surprised, but it would be a cool surprise though. Okay, guys, make sure you vote. What power do you want to give me? Make sure you vote 1, 2, or 3. Nobody voted, so we got 3. Oh no, I looked away. Dairy plant is fine, so the minecarts. Yes, I
Bits,
didn't
please.
Realize the minecarts did
choo, suffer. Choo choo! I got back into Rust today.
Oh, did you really? How is it? Are you loving it? Go, axes, go. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. So, guys, be ready for the voting because it goes really quickly. And I'm sorry that there's potentially stream delay, so it's not going to be perfect every time. But we'll still have fun trying to level up. I'll try to get lots of experience here while early on so that we can pick a lot of level ups and set us up for success. How have you been, Flash? How's work been and everything? Did you buy your plays? We all voted 2-0. I know. I think it was just a slightly too slow, but it's okay. We're gonna get the hang of this, y'all. As a team, we will survive as vampires. Okay, guys. Cross, Fire Wand, or Whip? I've been doing Disney Dreamlight Valley. Oh, yes. How is it? Are you enjoying that a lot? I see that it got really popular really quickly. Ooh, Whip is great. Thank you, Custer J. Uh-oh. I don't know what that does. I don't know if that hits me or heals me. I can't tell. But that's the pet one. You've been enjoying it? Yeah. Been good. Just working in school and hell yeah. Proud of you. Love that. Looks like it heals you. It does. It was green, right? It must heal. It's so fast. It looks like it's a damaging thing. Okay, guys. Attract orb. Character. Picks up items from further away. Wings or Laurel? Be fun to fight like forgotten monsters. I wish. Oh, there's no combat? I thought there was combat in that game. That's interesting. Thank you, Hylian. Attract orb, I actually really like. I think it's quite useful. I'm the worst mather. Why are you bad at math? Is it because school? I've been having hella studying for math. Oh, I see. I'm also very bad at math. Oh, there's no combat. I didn't know that. I don't really know much about this Disney game. I just see it kind of everywhere these days. Oh. Oh, this swarm is getting massive. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. I gotta circle around to pick up the experience. Oh beans. Oh beans. I want combat from I would prefer going to Rune Factory. Oh my gosh. Do you actually have you played Rune Factory? I have like 2 Rune Factory games. I have the original one for DS, and I have Frontier for Wii. I actually love those games. I haven't played them in a really long time though. They're weird and fun. They're a little slow, but I enjoy them. Okay, guys, level me up. Oh, yes, do knife, please. That way I can have a knife, an extra knife. 3 knives. 1-1-1. The DLV is like Harvest Moon mixed with Animal Crossing minus the romance. Oh, and romance minus the romance. Okay, that's interesting. That's kind of cool. I could see why that's so popular. It's a perfect recipe for success. Guys, this is an excellent loadout so far. I'm loving it. How are you, Cody? How's your day been? I did not bike again today because, well, the rain, of course. Walk in the gym, hopefully you'll still... Okay, sounds good. Have a good gym time, dude. But also quest due from the villagers. Oh, that's cool. Okay. That's the thing about Animal Crossing, isn't it? It really has become very stale for me. Holy swarm. Oh, gosh, you guys. This is not good. And think about getting Rune Patch 4. Yeah, that would be fun. I don't know either of those two. I haven't played them or anything. But I know there's one new-ish one on the Switch. Ooh, the whip. Yeah, an extra whip is fine. I like that. Both of those choices would have been awesome. So it's all about it. You only played two? Okay. I played, yeah, the original one for DS and, like I said, Frontier for Wii. And the one for the Wii was way more enjoyable, but it was really hard hunting monsters. I'm maybe going for Whip Evo this run. Oh, Evo for me? Okay, I don't know what the whole sentence means, but I think I can guess, and let's do it. I'm into it. I would love to Evo my Whip. If that sounds super boomer-like. I play original and more. One more. Oh, I see. That's fair. There's quite a few on the DS and 3DS, right? Busy, Levi requested Schmitty's. He never requested eating somewhere for dinner, so we did. Oh, nice. How was it? I've only had Schmitty's burger one time, and it was okay. I liked it. Yeah, we're going for a chicken bonanza. I like it. Oh, guys, we leveled up. Please get the lightning ring. Please get the lightning ring. Or an extra axe is fine, too, actually. Then we have three axes being thrown. Crown's good. Okay, crown's good. I'm into it. I like either. I'm good. Either way's good. Listen, to be fair, I shouldn't have any say in what you guys pick. That's half the fun. I leave the power up to you guys. I think this run is doing pretty... Whoa, what just happened there? Oh, a bunch of chicken whisper. Yes. Yummy, 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 yummy. Put it in my body. Oh, my body. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Was decent. Burberry. Isn't that famous clothing brand with a plaid? Burberry. In a way, just because you say you want three, for example, some might troll. Absolutely. You're totally right about that. There's no doubt in my mind that that is a reality that could occur. Medusa swarm. Oh, guys. Yeah, now we have four because I guess we got luck. What do you guys think? One, two, three, or four. We have four choices now. Uh-oh, Winky. Hi, Germ. How are you? How was work? Me and Sherry went to your place of work today, just not in America. We went to Walmart in Canada. And you know what? Still, great prices. But pretty hectic store, honestly. Hold on. I got to find this orb. I'm going to try to... This one here. I got to try to absorb. Oh, you work right now. Oh, nice. How's your shift going today? Glad to see you. Thanks for coming in. Appreciate it. Oh, jeez. Luck boost. Levi ordered kids pizza. Then when it arrived, he said he doesn't like pizza and we'll wait for the... Wow. What a little rat. Oh, I see. Did you just start? You're like just starting your shift, I guess. Exciting. Always fun. Do you ever get to say anything at the team meetings? Or are you like mostly a bystander? Sorry, I'm looking for that word. Yeah, the minecarts are fun. Custer was right about the minecarts. I am a fan also. I didn't know they did anything until I accidentally activated one a while back. So I also... Oh, I see. You had a burger and pizza. You're living a teenage dream. So would you say this is a kind of accurate statement? Stardew Valley is a watered-down knockoff of Rune Factory. Don't get me wrong, I love Stardew Valley. It's still a great game, comparatively. No, I don't think so at all. I think they're too different to directly compare. You can compare components of the game, I think. But in my opinion... unless you like, you know, the anime stuff and monsters that are, like, unique and almost Pokemon-esque, I think Stardew Valley is actually superior for pacing, for freedom to do what you want to. Relationship building, generally, I think it's better. But, you know, that's just my opinion. I'm pretty biased because I love Stardew Valley. But, yeah, so I've been playing a new game called Coral Island, which is, like a different flavor of Stardew Valley, which I think is great. If you want any... Oh, thanks, Cody. That's very sweet of you. How generous. Don't worry, guys. I know I'm running away from all the experience, but there's a reason. I know there's an orb up here, and I can absorb everything in one shot. And then we're going to level up like 3 times. That's going to be awesome. Okay, guys, we leveled up. Stardew Valley, you can't assault people with butterfly nets. That is true. Animal Crossing, you can do that. Can I have some, Cody? I don't really need to or want to say anything. Le meow. Can I have some, Cody? Mama bird it into my mouth. Oh, what did we get on that one? I didn't see what the actual... Oh, yeah, we got the lightning ring. Yeah, I like it. I like the random power of electricity. Yeah, go my cart, go my cart. Chicken bonanza, pile... What's a pile of salt? Gosh. I said into me. Didn't specify. Oh, God. Uh-oh. 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 A lot of jellies. We're good. We're good. We got this. We got this. Whoa. There's some red ogre mons. I don't know what these things are. Did I pass it? No. We're really close to it. Chicken bonanza. I like a good chicken bonanza. I feel like we're super strong, but we need to level up majorly here. Dodie! I did. I'm sorry, Dodie. I tricked you. I started a little bit. I was just too excited. I ate my dinner really fast, and then I just jumped on. I've been dying to play. How are you, Dodo? Did you play more? Sorry if there's spoilers for you. I don't think I've made a ton more progress anyway. Chicken bonanza. See? Chicken, please. Let me put it this way. The watered-down version of both games is the same. They're both farming games. Yet. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. They're going to kill me. No. Why were those minotaurs so intense? What the heck?
What you say?
Dude, they were so fast. I did not expect that at all. They're both comic games. They're both romance. So, yeah, story relationship. Mostly, they were guarding. I guess they were, weren't they? There's some free orbs. I just went to the wrong one, I guess. Okay, I'm going there again, but I'll pick a different character. I do like Gennaro, but I'll try somebody else. Clarice is cool, too. She has the Santa water or whatever, which is cool. Antonio's fine. Custer or Doty, whoever, what do you guys think? Which character should we use? There's Antonio, Imelda, Pasqualina, Gennaro, Clarice, Poe, and Porta. Free Orbs was my nickname in high school. Hylian will always pick Pasqualina, which I think is cool. Pasqualina is really fun to play, actually. Porta is, I think, really difficult unless you get a good kit right at the beginning. Otherwise, quite a difficult character to play. Also, Dodie, the integration is pretty dang fun so far. I quite like it. I like Imelda and Poe, but it depends on how you set up your skills. Well, here's the thing, Dodie. You get to set up my skills. Custer's down for anyone? Nice. By the way, there's nothing wrong with being a knockoff sometimes. Knockoffs can be better than the original. That's fair. I would say just the phrase knockoff inherently has a negative connotation, but you're totally right. I would agree. I would call them like predecessors or something like that, or spiritual successors. But yeah, I could see it your way too. I got no problem with that. Gonna start soon. Shall be hit. Okay, sounds good, Jerm. Take it easy, man. I'll talk to you later. Just have a good shift. Let's play Imelda or clones. Yeah, clones doesn't have as much of a negative connotation either. Knockoffs like is like that's a knockoff. Like it knockoff generally means a lesser version. But even copycat is not as negatively sounding. But I understand what you're saying. When Stardew Valley vanilla has magic, I'll agree. Agree to something. Okay, I'm gonna hover around here because there's a free orb here that I want. So I'm gonna hover right around here. Okay, guys, first level up. What are we doing? What are we doing here, people? If anything, actually, Stardew Valley is a spiritual successor to Harvest games, in my opinion. It's very clearly where most of the inspiration came from. Was from the original Harvest Moon games. Even the art style like throws back to like the original Harvest Moon games, like way, way back. Gold Fever, nice. And Nedery, thank you for the Gold Fever. Polter must be like a poltergeist, right? Oh, Ebony Wings. So if we get both birds, the white bird and the black bird, they combo into something, but I don't know how to make them actually fuse. I see there's a list that shows me the combinations. listed, like, you can look here, Grimoire. Yeah, it shows, like, weapon evolutions and unions, but I've yet to be able to actually make them fuse, so I'm not too sure how that works. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Sorry. I pressed the caps lock by accident. Harvest Moon came out first, then Rune Factory, then Cider Valley, but the reason the two is not Goblin Harvest Moon, they're just farming and romance. Definitely. Yeah, I do know the timeline of these games. I've been playing them since I was a little kid, actually. But yeah, I mean, Harvest Moon has come so far away from its original anything. But at the core, it's still just a farm life simulator, which is all I can ask for sometimes. Okay, guys, Fire Wand was a good hit. Oh, guys, what do you think? I like Garlic, but also the other two are also solid. But if we have Garlic, then I'm kind of pushing myself into the enemies, you know? You'd be surprised. I got told Rune Factory was the knockoff one. Well, dang. Whoever told you that, it was kind of silly, weren't they? Garlic? Yeah. No, we got luck, which is fine. Luck means that we get more options every time we level up, I believe. Okay, light sources or jelly walls? I put garlic in my bruschetta today. Anyway, yummy, yummy. Sherry made handmade meatballs the other day, too. And I made mashed potatoes and pierogies. And we've been on a really good cook-at-home streak this week. It feels great, actually. But I haven't biked at all this week, which is really sad. It's just the weather's been terrible, and I don't want to fall down in the middle of the night. Or, not middle of the, in the middle of the morning on the way to work. Yeah, I corrected them and showed evidence starting Rune Factory came up before starting. There you go. Do we want to help or jelly wall or jelly wall? Yeah, these are your choices. Please make a wise selection. I don't know. Oh, these are giving me chickens. I'm trying to corral them effectively. Okay, guys, level up. I'm excited. I'm going to probably do a duo of Stardew with a friend soon. Oh, fun. Yeah, the multiplayer aspect of Stardew is awesome. You can have up to three friends. Four on a farm for friends. It's really great. I love that. Nice. Guys, you're all on the same page, and it feels amazing. Has anyone else played this game, by the way? I know Dodie, Hylian, and I guess, and Custer, you've all played. Anyone else played this game? Or games similar to this? Hylian said he's got a couple clone-like games in this game, which is pretty awesome. I'd be interested in checking those out. Snap. Uh-oh, it's getting a little hectic. I need more AoE if I can get that, y'all. If we can find it, that'd be awesome. I never played. Kind of want to, but don't want to put cash. You know, this game's only $4, and that's why I jumped on it right away when I saw it. I've never played a video game in my life. Video games turn you... Oh, is that true, Grant? Oh, man. Is that what happened? Runic Survivor's not really playable yet. Oh, is it, like, early access kind of deal? Clock Lancet. Whoa, that all turned into money and experience. Oh, that was the rosary. That's why. Uh-oh. Not good. Run through. Oh, jeez, you guys. I need chicken. Give me chicken. This is really bad. Go. Extra level up. It's just really buggy. Aw, that's sad. I think closest done was Hero Siege, but not swarming, not roguelike. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, this is a roguelike as well. We leveled up. Yes, I know. I'm trying to think of a way to get up there safely, Hylian. I'm going to do it. I promise. I'm going to do it. What do you guys think? Level up. Clover. Okay. Clover's cool. And an extra bonus treasure. Give me something good. Yeah, level up our main attack. That's awesome. Extra projectile. Okay, I got to find a roundabout way to get up there. My health is so low. Uh-oh. This is bad. You guys, this is so bad. Ah! Oh, man. There was too many bad guys. Dang it. There was even chicken up there. I just wasn't close enough to that delicious, sweet, crunchy chicken. All right, Hylian. Thanks for playing, man. I'm going to play Porta because I like Porta a lot. Thanks. Hopefully we'll talk to you later. Who will defend me if there's no Hylian here? I have no idea. All right, here we go. Zappity zap zap. Porta actually just looks so cool, though. But yeah, we'll do a short is stream because this is a bonus stream anyway. But we're gonna play a little bit more and try to unlock another level or another character or something. Hopefully we unlock more stuff or just have a really good run. I'd like to have an awesome run. Uh-oh. What did we get there? I actually don't... Oh, I think we got electrical level up. Dodie, are you playing right now still? Did you get any other amazing runs? That was a crazy good run you had. Ooh, these are good. garlic would be nice. Santa water's good too. Not yet. Nice. Dodie with the garlic love. Big love for garlic. Just like me. Yeah. Get out of my face.
Free passive? AAA guys, free passive.
That would be awesome. Level up.
The crown would be good.
Oh snap. Oh yeah. Empty tome's good. I like that. That's good for like for the lightning. That's solid. You'll have to vote for the letters one again, guys, if anyone wants to assist with Twitch selection.
No.
Is today Wednesday? No, today's Tuesday. Whoa. Yeah, increases duration of weapon effects. Okay, I like it. What do we got? I think our garlic would be good. Clover would be good, too. The knife is strong, but it's quite difficult to use. You have to, like, strategize. Nice, we got a garlic upgrade by default there. Love it. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Dude, like how strong is the garlic? You know? Like, how could you not take the garlic every time? I know, the music's awesome, right? I genuinely adore it. Yo, look at this. Just disintegrating these fools. Ooh, these are all good. These are all good. I'm happy for any of these. What do you guys think? One, two, or three? Whatever you guys think. Do you see the new ghost type one? I did, the little dog. I love that little dog. I think it's awesome. I saw the little video, and I was like, oh, man. Awesome little candle on its head and everything. I'm actually super hyped. You're solidly meh. I think it's weird, you know what I mean? But I like weird stuff. So I think it's weird and cute. All right, guys, level up. We just have so many dogs. It's true. There is a lot of dogs in Pokemon, but this one is so cute, you know? How could you say no? But to be fair, there's, yeah, already two dogs announced in the game, right? That's Fido. Whoa, what just happened there? Yeah, Fido and this new dog, new ghost dog. So there's already several puppers. All right, guys, one, two, or three, what do you think? One is good. Two's good also, yeah. Get some passive healing, please and thank you. Those ghosts are strong. They are not one-shot ghosts. I'm going to move towards the next Absorby. And then we can get a good Absorbo. Ooh, those guys are intense. It's crazy that they made the Pikachu clone a pure... I know! That is kind of weird, right? Dude, it's so fun, Lucas. It's actually awesome. I love this game. Guys, we can do Gold Fever. Not mad at it. Just surprised. Yeah, agreed. Like... there's been quite a few pure electrics, right? It's like Pachirisu. No, I guess just and the Puzzle and Minun, those two. of course, Genshin. Mine's finally officially installed, so I can play it eventually. Alright, we got a Absorbo there. Yes, Gold Fever.
Gold Fever. Go, go, go,
go. Oh no, not good.
I got overwhelmed, you guys. I was devastated.
You should save gems like Apex Packs and open the stream. Videos, you can make Genshin content, you'll be a Genshin streamer. I guess eventually I could try doing that, yeah. I'm not against it, certainly. Yeah, Port is cool, but kind of difficult to play. For me, at least, because I'm not very good at this game yet. Listen, you're not going to believe me, but I did really good. No, tell me, Dodie, because I can see... Oh, sorry, the answer is yes. Sorry, the answer is yes. I haven't done any refunds yet, though, because I'm just kind of like, you know, just trying to get everything. That's kind of my logic, is try to get everything. But I don't think it works like that. I should get more speed. Dude, we just watched Bob's Burgers movie again. It's pretty fun. I like the songs in that one, actually. You can refund to get... Oh, should I do that right now? Refund.
What? That's so much money I just got back.
Oh, hell yeah. I want this so I can always have health coming to me. Yeah, that's good. And the magnet. Magnet's good. Okay, let's try that. Dodi, thank you. Let's freaking try that. Back to my man Poe. My main man Poe, actually. All right, Poe. Literally disgusting. Look at this guy. Unfazed. Save up for 5k event, then use it with Imelda. Okay, okay. All right, guys, quick vote. I'm going to say garlic if you can. Please and thank you. Go Dodi. Go Grant. Garlic boys. Look at the garlic. Look at this. Literally destroying it. Oh, guys, we can get the bird or the lightning. Those are both really good. Bird or lightning are both good. The two birds, when you have both birds going and they're leveled up, they're like gnarly. They're so powerful. Look at that. Bird literally uses missiles. Just summoning magic missile. Or casting magic missile. No, it's good. We got the bird. Birds, they are. They can fly. They can swim. What can't they do? Can someone nerf birds? And by that, you mean hit them with a nerf bullet, right? Level up. What do you guys think? A tractor orb's good. 1, 2, or 3. 1, 2, or 3. What do you guys think? Oh, yeah. Actually, with Poe, I could just stand still for quite a long time. And the enemies will just walk into me. It's like NBDs, you know? Summon Knight. I don't know what that means. I'm kind of nervous. Can I just stand still for a while and prove my point? Poe. OP. He is OPO. Uh-oh. This is scary. That's a lot of bats. I need something, guys. Give me something good. Maybe the lightning ring would be good. Oh my god. That is freaking scary. Holy poop. I'm so glad I'm Poe. Not that it's gonna save me. No! What the hell? Why do we keep ending up getting these huge summons?
What you say?
That is so gnarly. That was too many bad guys. All right, let's try a new character. Let's be Suor Clerici. Up. Yeah, let's do it. And so she throws Santa water all around. Wow, wait to the last second, why don't you? Jesus. Yes, thank you. Yes. All right, level up. Yeah, that was scary. That was a lot of night creatures. So guys, magic wand, fire wand, or lightning ring? What do you guys think? Fire wand's good. I like it. Yeah. Whoa. Holy buff. Giant fireballs. Yeah, that, she has a temporary opening buff that lets all her power be really big, really massive range. I would love to get a max level up for fire wand. That'd be cool. Nice. Go garlic, Tiger. Massive garlic. The world's biggest garlic I've ever seen. And then it ends eventually. Not sure how long it lasts, but it will just abruptly end, which is terrifying. Must get what I can while I can. Level up. These are nice. These are mostly passives. The lightning strike is a non-passive skill. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Lightning strike. Nice. Good choice. That will assist. Yeah. The fireballs are getting smaller, I think. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah. Plus luck. Love it. Thanks for the luck boost, guys. I like that my attacks actually stop the enemy projectiles. That's kind of nice. I don't know how long her buff lasts. Kind of surprised that it's still going. All right, little ectoplasms. Get shredded, dude. Hell yeah. Q. Q. Nice. Uh-oh. Okay, my buff ended. So that answers my question. It's cool. We got this. We have a fairly okay kit right now, I think. Not amazing, but should suffice for a while. Just walking through the enemies. All right, guys, what do we got? We don't have any passives yet. Besides Clover, I guess. We have Clover. Nice thing. I think we default get number one. Dude, easy claps. These goblins. So easy to smash.
Uh-oh, there's a lizard there.
All right. What do we got? Santa Water Knife, Clock Lancet, or Lightning Ring. These are all pretty good. Yeah, more Santa Water is good. Oh, dear. Man, Polter Swarm, they're going to explode. Oh, geez. Honestly, the garlic is just so clutch, you guys. How can I ever not have garlic? Feel lost without it. The green lizards are coming, and they're way stronger. Can't pop them. Okay, what do we got? Pumarola, Attract Orb, Spinach, and Laurel. Yeah, Attract Orb's good. Thank you. Good call. Man, you got 60 hours in this game? I feel like I'm going to get there pretty quick. Because I'm really into this game. This is like the perfect game. What I was doing yesterday was I was just playing and watching Doty stream. And before Doty went live, I was just playing and listening to podcasts. And I'm like, oh man, it's just like my childhood. It was actually so awesome. A perfect game to just kind of like enjoy and zone out. Oh dear. I'm going to grab this orb. Get my experience up.
Yeah, boy.
Ooh, Ebony Wings. Rune Tracer is good, too. These are all good, you guys. These are all good. Your pick. 1, 2, or 3. Clover's good. Clover's good. Yeah, another level up. What do we got? Candelabrador. Oh, more garlic. We could level up the garlic. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. You could do it. Oh, snap. Bonus. I'm being greedy. I'm like in the middle of a swarm of enemies. More clovers. I have so much luck right now.
Am I gonna survive this?
Yeah, we're good.
Go. Get out of there.
We're gonna move south to the next orb thing. Oh man. Oh, I got a whip. When did I get the? Oh, I must have just got the whip. Whip is kind of useful actually. When it gets fairly leveled up, it hits both directions. Uh-oh, Minotaur. Minotaur's fast. It's kind of cool. I actually unlocked level 2 pretty early on. I only played like 2 or 3 times, and then level 2 got unlocked. And then very soon after that, level 3 got unlocked. So I've been kind of spoiled. Lots of variety for myself in this game so far. Lots of characters and lots of maps. And it's actually really enjoyable to go back to level 1, like, semi-regularly. Yeah, chicken. Shit. No, Kenneth. You spoil us. Aw. That's sweet of me to say. I was going to say that's not true, but I don't want to discourage you. I don't know if I spoil you guys, but I'll keep trying to as I'm able. Santa Water. Or actually, Santa Water or Fire One look good. But really? Okay, yeah, because the list, the empty spots on that list, there must be a huge amount of characters. So I'm really, really excited, actually. Nice. Our Santa Water is getting stronger, which is preferable. Because that's her main attack. Where are we here? Oh, orb's right here. Yeah, there it is. I'm going to snag that orb. I earned it. It's Orbin time! Aw, baby. Here come the orbs. Aw, yeah. Yeah, level up. Did you ever see Morbius? I did not see Morbius. I don't really plan to. More Santa Water, guys. Level number two. It sure was a movie. I didn't pay for it, but I watched it. All of it. And how did it make you feel? It sure was a movie. Guys, we're going to have Mega Santa Water by the end of this. It's going to be so wet. So Santa-like. Oh, yes. Thank you. More light sources. These dino bones, they're kind of cool. I like them. Uh-oh. Red dino bones. Not good.
Gotta get out.
Where am I going next? You know what? Let's go down to the next. Next absorber orber. Evolve Santa Water almost always has the most damage from it.
Really?
I have yet to evolve any power, by the way, so I hope we can do that at some point today so I can see what it's all about. That would be really cool. I feel like there should be more Twitch integration things. We just haven't seen it, I guess. I don't know. I just feel like there will be more.
They're gonna nerf my Santa Water? How could they do that to me?
Have I not been their muse for so long? Are they not entertained? We're gonna have to level up our whip, because it's kind of weak right now. It's still cool, but kind of weak. Thank you for more light source. Oh, they're frozen! Get them! Oh, dear. These lizards are making me nervous. Oh, guys, what do you think? I'm going to say Santa Water every time. Actually, all three of these are good. We could, you know, fare to level up all of these. I did not watch the dev hour for this game. Of course. I knew that was coming, but I still just let you have it. You're the worst. Wendy's is the one that is said the most at my work. Someone will be like, oh, I'm going to have Wendy's tonight. Oh, wait, Wendy's nuts? Hit your mouth? It is a germ joke. Absolutely. Yes. Uh-oh. I'm dying. Give me this, please. Something good.
Yes! Level up my garlic.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna have to find some chicken somewhere, people. In germ honor. Oh, dear. Keep pushing. Orb is there. I don't know if it's worth getting the orb yet, but might have to just to get a quick boost here. There's some good stuff nearby, but they're all guarded heavily by strong monsters. I don't like that. Our whip is very weak. It is not helping much. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Do you guys see the big green swarm? I am not looking forward to fighting that. Ooh, red ogre things. I don't know what these guys are all about. Oh, beans. Oh, dear. This is not looking good. Oh, no.
Come on, be strong.
I didn't actually mean to grab that, but it's fine. We can use it. Maybe another whip, you guys, or fire wand. Both of those are just fine. 2 or 4 would be preferable.
Oh, 3's good, too. Go.
We're going to level up almost. Yeah. Okay, these are all good. I like these all. These will be good. Our Santa Water is leveling up like crazy right now, which is nice. Hell yeah.
That Santa Water.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Santa Water. You gotta launch.
Dude, this is bad.
This is really bad. Not that bad. Yeah.
Come on. Another whip, finally. Level 2 whip. We're getting lots of money this round, guys. Guys, we're only level 15. I actually can't believe that. I feel like we've been going for so long.
It's only been 8 minutes.
Oh, my lord. Am I strong enough to survive this?
Onslaught. Oh, a reaper. What the hell is... 2 of them. Oh, God, they're fast.
Uh-oh. Scary. I don't like it. Uh-oh. Everything's fast now. Oh, gosh. I'm not emotionally
prepared for this. They're all so fast.
Okay, something good. What do you guys think? I don't know. I'm okay with any of these. Yeah. That's good. Into it. Give me something good. Ooh, 3 things? Do we pick 1 of the 3? Do I get all 3? I do get all 3. That's kind of awesome. Okay.
Oh, no. 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 What the hell?
Guys, he just stormed my beautiful body. What the hell? Our Santa Water was level 6, though. I wasn't prepared for that. That happened really quickly. All right, what else is good? Movement speed. This could be good. Okay, we're going to go to level 2 this time, and I'm going to be... I think I want to be Gennaro again in level 2. Or I could be Poe in level 2. Let's do that. Because level 2 is fun. We haven't seen that one yet on the stream today. The library. Uh-oh, that's a bomb. Yeah, this one's like very, very tight map. Very left and right only. All right, people.
Quick, pick something cool.
This will be good. Yeah, bird's good. I like the bird. Oh, there's something on the right. Let's go get that. I have yet to explore this map well. It's kind of cool having the map, because then I can actually go look for things to explore. Oh, okay, okay. I trust. I have faith. Oh, yeah? Oh, is the evolution dictated by where we are? I actually don't know how it works. But that's kind of cool if that's how it works. Because I was wondering, I've had both before several times, and I yet to understand how it actually works. Like the evolution, I mean. Because I was like, I should be able to evolve.
Oh, ebony wings. Number 2, please.
I'm going to vote 2. Number 2.
Let's go.
Sunny Punks is raiding with a party of 7. Welcome to the stream, Sunny Punks. I'm going to play this. I don't know if it's going to work, but you let me know if this works, if there's sound or not. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Welcome.
Welcome.
How are you? Oh my god. How are you?
Did you direct? Once again, yes.
Did you direct the raid to me, Gert the Kiz? I don't know if you hear me or not, but
Gert the Kiz! How are you, man? How have you been? Ad break, that's okay.
I won't say anything until the ad break is over. I'm so sorry that you have an ad break. I've made it to be the minimum amount of ads possible because, well, I mean, if whoever's been following along with the Twitch thing, you all know ads are kind of the devil, so, and they're not good for anybody, really, except for Twitch. So, yeah, I made it as minimum as possible. Wally is Combo's roommate? Okay. Sorry, no, the Raider is. Sunny Punks is Combo's roommate, is that correct?
Coach Crage Macaroni, bro, and the chicken strips.
They started a podcast. That's amazing. What is a podcast about? I gotta listen to it. You know I gotta support my favorite wiener guy. Same. I'm also... Oh, you're also Sunny Punks. Oh, I see. Okay. A person of dual... they didn't do it. Of dual... I was gonna say citizenship, but that is absolutely not correct. A person of dual... I don't even know what the word is. Personas? That's it right there. Well, thank you very much for the raid, Sunny Punks. I'm Kenneth from British Columbia, Canada. I am a variety streamer. I used to be a full-time streamer, but then I got a real big boy job, and I'm trying to make a baby with my wife and trying to buy a house, and, you know? So I don't stream full-time anymore, but I stream whenever I'm able to. Well, I appreciate Girth doing that. Girth is the sweetest, thickest, lengthiest friend that I know. But yeah, welcome. It's about music and games and random chaotic banter. I love it. I love random chaotic banter, and Kyson is one of my favorite people on Twitch, so obviously I know it's amazing. Making babies and working big boy jobs. That's what I'm doing, man. That's what I've been doing. That's where I've been at, you know? You know how it is. Also, so anyone who's just tuning in, this game is called Vampire Survivors. It is a roguelike, infinite shoot-em-up, bullet hell kind of game. So if you guys want to join in, you see the numbers when these things pop up. You can pick my next power-up, and you can pick things that happen in the bottom right later as well for what happens on the stream. So just put a number in the chat, and it will dictate what happens to me in the game right here, right now. But yeah, I made this joke a few times, never on stream because I think it's a little too crass, but I read somewhere on, I think it was probably Reddit, but it was like, when people ask if you're trying for a baby and you have to say yes, is like so bizarre for culture because you're just like publicly being like, yeah, I'm raw dogging my wife on the reg. And so it's always, in my mind, I can't get over saying that part in my mind these days. It just makes me laugh. It's a vote thing, so you guys can just vote, and then suddenly you'll have voted. If you vote, then you will vote. So if you see down there in the bottom right, it says pet, jelly wall, or skull swarm. Those are all terrible things except for pet. Pet will actually heal me, so please and thank you do that. Yeah, me and my wife were all about talking about everything with everybody all the time. My wife is IBS, so she talks about poop all the time. And we're trying to normalize that stuff so it's not so awkward for people just living their life, you know? We don't want it to be awkward for people to talk about important things because, man, have I heard this story too many times about how some dudes are like, oh, man, I literally have hemis and my bum is bleeding. And they're like, I don't want to talk about it. But no, you got to talk about these things. It's important. What is this? Character earns 10% more gold. I'm into it. Let's do it. I love you. We have to, man. We have to. For the sake of the world, we have to talk about everything. All bodily functions are bodily functions that we all need. So just talk about it. But anyway, how are the boys? How are my combo boys? Is the wiener still hanging amazingly? I feel quite sad that I've not been caught up with you guys for a long, long time. Especially my sweet coach, Craige. My sweetest of coaches, how have you been, my friend? Happy to see you. There's my wiener. Not my wiener. There's a wiener. Combo boys. Yeah, combo hugs. One of my favorite people. He's such a sweetheart. I hope he's doing well. I hope his life is good. He deserves a good life. And yeah, just thank you again for directing the raid here. It means a lot, you know? My stream life has really slowed down in the last little while, but it's cool to know that there's still cool people out there that I can chat with every once in a while. What the actual F is that? Okay, people, level it up, level it up. Maybe the ebony wings would be good. Whatever you guys think. I'm hanging in there, dude. I hope you've been well. I have been well. Things have been well. Life has been up and down, but just general mental health has been nice. Just because since I stopped streaming full time, I have a job that pays me money, actual money. I feel like I'm the breadwinner again, and me and my wife are saving to try to buy a home, and you know, I just don't have the constant crushing weight of if I'm going to pay rent next month anymore, which is an amazing feeling. As much as I loved my stream journey, I committed really hard for like 3 years, and it was time for me to hang up the stream sweaty earphones and, you know. But the dream lives on. I still be streaming. Let's I still go. Be having fun. Captain C, my sweet, sweet sister. Welcome to the stream. How are you? Cap, how have you been? How were things? How was your day? But yeah, anyway. I digest. Life is good. And I'm a lot more optimistic these days. I bicycle to work these days because work is very close to home. So I bike to work most days unless the weather's terrible or if I'm tired or lazy or if I slept for too long. But generally, I try to bike every day. And that's a great feeling. Oh, freeze them. Let's freaking go. Freeze these fools and take their dough.
I'm Gucci, baby.
It continues to be a beautiful journey. I'm glad you didn't hang up the half for good. I appreciate you saying that. That really means a lot. And yeah, I don't think I ever will because obviously, A, I love playing video games. And B, I love attention. So so here I am, whenever I can, chatting with anyone who's willing to listen to me, you know? It's how it be these days. Yeah. All right, peeps. Get me that garlic. The garlic is one of the best things, so that would be awesome if you could pick the garlic for me. I don't want you to quit, lol, because you know how I feel about... yeah. We're going to try to play more Phasma tomorrow. Hopefully we can, and we'll be able to. So be ready, because more Phasma... The more Phasma, the more better. Oh, really? Combo also reduces hours? Oh, man. I mean, it's just... It is what it is, right? And there's nothing wrong with it. Just got to make the choices to make your life good, right? Struggling to do. Oh, sad. I would also, because how could I go to bed without hearing that sweet Tyson as often as possible? You know what I mean? For me, it was kind of weird to stop streaming. And I'll say this right now, though. I have begun to enjoy gaming privately again. Privately and quietly, alone, at my own pace, at my own time. I've started doing that again in the last couple of months, and I have to admit, it's a wonderful, wonderful feeling. And yeah, it's good. It's good. You know what? It sounds exactly the way it sounds. Replace game. I'm privately and guilt-freely masturbationing. Yeah, I should. Well, always interesting, sweet girth it is. Always keeping it interesting. Okay, I gotta bust these fools. I'm gonna get into that thing in there. I don't know what that's all about. Oh, get away, you screaming ghost of a monster. Can we do chicken bonanza? Can you guys type the letter A in chat for me, please? ASAP. because I need a chicken bonanza today or my body is gonna explode and die. Master Gameshin. Thank you, Grant. That's perfect. That's plenty of A's. Thank you, everybody. You guys are literal life.
No! The chicken bonanza didn't come quick enough, you guys. Why is the strand?
What you say? Oh,
rip me.
And the chicken's the rips.
Oh, man. Do you think we actually got the fusion? Fusion ha? I don't think we did. I want to know about these fusion ha's. I'm going back there again. We're doing it again. We did a great job, so I'm going there again. Boom, boom, my sweet Poe. Boom, level 2 inlaid library. Let's go. I'm gonna inlay in this library. So hold on, let me see. Let's go all the way left, and then we'll go all the way right. Get away from me, you. Jeepers. Blast is strong. Hey, Fendi. I know, like, I've seen the list of which ones do, but it's never happened for me, and I don't know why. I want it to fusion. We're trying to fusion the birds, and it's not working, and that's bumming me out. Not actually bumming me out, but it's very cool. I will try and get you one. Thank you, Dodie. I appreciate it. I think, let's get the Laurel if you can. Number 2, guys. That is one I want to see as well. Yeah, I want to know about the bird fusion. Oh, no, that's fine. You know what? Santa Water is also good. No, it's good. All those choices are good. So no problem. You know me. Roll with the punches. Whatever I get is what I get. But let's go all the way left and pick up those tomes, because that'll help me a lot. Let's see. Okay, hold on. After this round of this leveling up, we'll look at all the possible fusions, and then we'll try to get it. How about that? Yeah, Attractorb's great. Good choice, everybody. Let me see here. So, Grimoire. So, we can do... What do we have right now? We have Water, Lightning Ring, and Garlic. These are all mystery ones. We actually don't know what these fusions do. So, we have to get the 2 birds, okay, guys? If we see the birds, make sure we get them. The blue bird, the black bird, and the white bird. We have to get the birds, okay? We have one in the works already. Yeah, but it's a mystery combo. I don't actually know what it combos with. Combo hugs, maybe. If Guy Fieri danced with Method Man, they would become Guy Man. Max out water. Yeah. Max out water is a good idea. That's a great idea. Free passive? Yeah, I'm into it. Guys, let's go A's. A's in the chat. Free passive for Kenneth, please, and thank you. Should we level up Lightning Ring for this, since it's already on here? Lightning Ring's kind of tight. Yeah, let's go, Lightning Ring babies. Just do whatever... Okay. Thank you, Grithius. And that's the way it ought to be, okay? Don't ever think you have your own choice. What am I saying? Don't be crazy, me. Yeah, okay, I want that. And then there's 2 more, so keep going. Listening to a punk song. Okay, enjoy it. Enjoy that punk's song. It's garlic. Can we have garlic? Make our garlic strong. I think I've had garlic up to level 6 before in the game yesterday, and that felt amazing. Like, my breath was unreal. That was Garlic City, y'all. Garlic Junior! go. I don't know if I like any of these. Actually, Laurel's good, but I don't know if that's my favorite of the 3. Let's do Stone Mask. 1. 2 is good. 2 is good. That's fine. 2 is good. 3 is good. Oh, they're all good. I'm gonna stop requesting stuff. Oh my god. It's always the delay is too powerful. I'm just gonna stop requesting. Yeah, baby. Level me up. Garlic. I didn't request that. I did not request garlic. Don't even listen to me. I didn't say that. Garlic Junior. Okay. What do we got here? You know what? We are getting 3 tomes, so the tome level up's not bad. We're level 8, and we still have only seen 1 enemy. Am I doing something wrong? What is going on here? Is there a glitch? Why am I only seeing this? Oh, crap. Just as I said it, some bad guys showed up. You know what? Still easy to kill. I'm not even worried. Garlic, please. I'm not supposed to say anything. Garlic, please. Give me the garlic. Okay, yeah, that's good. Lightning Rod's good. I'm okay with that. not a problem. Honestly, as long as it's level up, I'm happy with it. No problem, no problem. I'm going to eventually genuinely stop asking for the level up I want. Oh, look at this. Isn't that interesting that there's a garlic? Isn't that interesting that garlic is there? yeah, we got a one. Is that new? Oh, yeah, that is. That's cool, that's cool. I'm okay with it. No biggie. How close are we to this? Oh, really close. Nice. Level 10. Level 10. How bad is the delay, guys? Is it because we have 10 seconds for selections? How bad is it? Like, when do you finally see it? Because it must be pretty gnarly. Oh, look at this. Oh, Santa Water, please, Santa Water. I'm actually requesting this, please, Santa Water. And it appears that my selection doesn't matter. So, yeah. Yeah, Santa Water. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Fireball. Let's go. It's the curry power from Smash Bros. Yeah, free box. Give me the free box. You Santa Water, let's fucking go, baby. Yeah, baby, yeah. Oh, we're starting to see bad guys now. I'm a little nervous about this. I think we're okay. I think we're okay. A lot of chicken. Didn't need to eat those, but I ate them. Sorry. Sorry, me. Oh, man. I'm a little nervous about... Oh, we can't do the birds thing anymore, guys. I just realized we don't have enough space to do the birds thing. But our kit's not that bad. We just need more DPS, I think. Or garlic. Either more DPS or more garlic. Both are solid choices. Lightning rod's good. I'm okay with more DPS. You can never have too much garlic. It's true. That is absolutely true. Did you know that the later you put in the garlic, the stronger the flavor will be in your dish? That's how that works. That makes a lot of sense to me. I'm not a garlic king, but I am a garlic junior. That makes a lot of sense. It's true. It's because the fresher it is, the stronger the flavor. And what the jelly swarm is going on here. Uh-oh, hot dog. These mummies are too strong to walk through. There was a weird BuzzFeed desk Facebook video I saw once that was like, garlic can prevent cancer. Yeah, that's actually surprisingly a kind of commonly believed thing, which I don't think is true. I don't think it's true. I'm sure maybe it helps somehow, but I don't believe that it prevents it. I can't outright say that. All right, level up. Level up, level up. Bunch of unsourced scientists. Oh, really? That's awkward. That's super awkward. Uh-oh, moving down. Did we get garlic that time? I think we did. You know how I feel about that. We could use more more Santa water, I think. Man, we're only level 13. Not good. What else we got?
Oh, did I pass one by accident?
Oh, I totally passed one. It's okay. We'll get this one and we'll double back. No big deal. And I was just like, this is awkward from both directions.
Oh, there it is. It's hiding at the top. Sneaky little fart.
Uh-oh. Go, 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 go.
Yeah.
Pro gamer alert. Pro gamer moves. Ah, level up. Garlic? Anyone say garlic? Or laurel. Actually, garlic or laurel are both good. Those would both be really useful. Because laurel gives me a shield. And garlic gives me, technically a shield. Also technically a shield. Just a different kind of, like a counter shield. Like a spike shield. Like chestnut has. I didn't see any laurel. What about Yanny? Oh, I knew you were going to make that joke. Dude, I could sense it. I knew right away. That's why our hearts are bonded, bro. That's why. Uh-oh, not good. Okay, cool. Garlic, maybe? Garlic? What do we think about garlic?
Pick garlic, please.
Garlic? Yeah, garlic. Does anyone here not like garlic for eating purposes? I hated garlic when I was young,
And it's because I thought it was spicy. And, like, technically it's kind of spicy. Like, the flavor could be described as kind of spicy. But when I was a kid, I was like, oh, hot, hot, hot. So spicy, spicy. And that's why I really didn't like it.
Yo, this fireball. Let's go. Garlic or lightning ring. Both are good. I don't know if I want the rune tracer. Armor's good, too. What do you guys think? I'm so bad at cooking with garlic that I've gotten used to the taste of it raw.
Oh, no. Like, you don't cook it long? I didn't know that was a thing.
I didn't know you could oopsie cooking garlic.
There's a restaurant I used to go to with my uncle, and they did garlic, like deep, no, I think it was like oven-baked garlic crisps. And it was like crazy tasty little bits of garlic that they just baked the shit out of them, and they were crunchy and delicious. They were really yummy, actually. Gar to the lick, everybody. Actually, any of these is fine, but I would prefer garlic. One time I just baked garlic and it was a snack. Have you seen those videos where people bake entire cloves and then they squeeze it out because it's just like so baked for so long it becomes like almost like a goo, and then they put it all over stuff and it looks actually super tasty. I clove you. Well, thanks for cloving me. Okay, we're close to the second, the third tome. Uh-oh. And then we're going to go back and fight, I presume, to be Dracula, but I have no idea. Yeah. Nice.
Oh.
Oh, is this the thing? It is. Increase enemy speed, health, quantity, and frequency. I am not going to get that. I cannot handle that right now. I'm not strong enough. Bits, please.
More like Corkulamirite fellas.
Corkulamirite fellas. Yeah, you are right about that, fella. Uh-oh, bad. Not good. Any of these is okay with me, actually. The AoE is good, but garlic? We're almost max level garlic, so I would enjoy max leveling my garlic. Look how strong this garlic be these days. Oh, baby. Bits, please.
Garlic my nuts.
Damn, that's really good. How did no one think of that until just now? What the hell? We've been saying garlic all night long.
Excellent work, Grant. Excellent work. Kudus would be proud. Kudus would be absolutely so proud of you. Uh-oh, not the exploders. Oh, this is getting kind of hairy, you guys. This is getting hairy. Harry and the Hendersons. I don't like the self-exploding ladies. Guys, level number four. Our garlic's about to be max level. It's about to be maximum garlic syndrome.
Yo, baby.
That's the strongest garlic I've ever seen. Let's look at the grimoire really quick.
See, I don't have anything to mix with. You guys, tome and wand is a fusion. We can fuse this, you guys. We can fuse this. So let's get more tomes and more wands. More tomes and more wands.
You know what? That would protect him because these are all vampires. These are all vampire monsters. So it seems to totally make sense. I am perfectly protected. Money, money. These ghosts literally don't stand a ghost of a chance. Okay, sounds good, Custer. I hope that you can do it because it would be really cool to see that happen. Look at these fools. They literally don't stand a chance. I am unstoppable.
Po, 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 power of po.
Let's go, po. Let's freaking go. I don't know. These are all good. These are all useful things.
How do we evolve the garlic? Do you guys know? Because it's max level already. What more do we do to evolve it?
Does it have to have friendship levels? Daytime, nighttime? Sunstone? Moonstone? Earthstone? What? Leafstone, I mean?
No, no, what? No! How did that happen so fast? Why do I die so fast all of a sudden? I did such a good job! Leafstone.
What you say?
Oh, you guys. Why does it... Okay, Grant. Don't clip that, because there's no evidence. There's no way what you said is true just now. No, we were doing so well. I'm actually excited to play again.
Let's do it. I'm ready to go another time. This game's actually very, very fun. So I don't even mind dying. I'm just going to do it again. So, okay, so Poe seems to be the best choice for the library because it's so narrow. I want to have the defense. We're same strat. We're going to go all the way left, get all the books, all the tomes, and then we'll go all the way right again. That's my plan. All right, first level up. No, Grant. You monster. How dare you? Okay, cross. Cross is interesting. I like the cross, but I don't love the cross. This is kind of cool. Ooh, we could max the cross. Oh, that'd be kind of cool. Laurel or Yanny? Laurel or Yanny? What do you guys think? How's your work search been, Grant? Max is cool. That's fine. I accept. That's a lot of power that we have. But yeah, how's your work search? Any leads? Any luck? I know you're on the hunt for a new gig. I don't hear Laurel or Yanny. I heard Green Needle. No luck yet. Don't be sad. It's okay. You're going to be just fine. You're going to find a gig, and it's going to be awesome, and you're going to love it. Okay. Bible's cool. Once we get one more thing, I'll take a look at the grimoire and see. Oh, there's a Green Needle. I don't know. Oh, is that the talking, the voice one? I didn't understand that one. I just heard the same one thing. I don't remember what it was, though. My friend at work today made a reference to the I love refrigerators meme, and I was like, oh my god. Did not remember that joke at all. If you can even call it a joke. Oh. Okay, so it's just a video of a guy walking for a really long time. And then at the end he goes, I love refrigerators. You have to look it up. It's just, I love refrigerators. That's it. Probably the first thing. Okay, our grimoire. So we need some passives. We can still max our garlic. We're going to do it. So that's our goal, guys. Maxing the garlic. And I guess potentially getting a candelabra maxed out? That would be kind of cool. I don't know what these ones are yet. I like that there's like a side thing that we're trying to do in the game. It's very, very fun to think that we're trying to, you know, evolve our powers. Ooh. No, don't need the tome. Do we? He's so happy. I know, right? He's so happy. I don't know. I don't know at this point, but the tome will be good because we're going to go grab three free tomes. So we'll almost max out the tome. Tomey. Ooh. Ooh, we could level up the cross. Cross or tome. Both are good. We're going to almost level up the tome just by picking stuff up, though. My friend doesn't know how to sing or read. Oh, sad. I like to say he's dumb. So dumb. I knew there was a joke coming, but that was unexpected, to say the least. Silly joke. I like it. I like it. We're close. Oh, here we go. Garlic? Ooh. Yeah, no, garlic. We can't do any of the ebony wings, so garlic would be prime. You know what happened, Grant? So, you know Captain C, my friend? She was watching the VODs, and she was texting me while she was watching the VOD, she said, and she's like, so funny the other day you're in stream, and you said, it's just you and me, Grant. And then she's like, and me, Sierra, 4 days later. And that made me laugh. I don't know. I thought it was just a sweet little moment. She goes back and watches the stream. Ooh. Oh, you're still here, my sweetheart. Dude, magic wand. Because the magic wand fuses with the tome, I believe. So we could do magic wand or garlic. Both are fine. Both would be ideal, actually. They did something weird, Cap, where they made it so that by default the streams are private once they're done. I have to go back and manually publish them, so it's kind of a pain. But anyways, either way, I am slowly releasing all the VODs on candelabra number two. No more garlic. Sorry, I meant no comma more garlic. We need the candelabra to fuse, though, so it's up to you guys. Okay, wings is good. We're a little faster. That would help, because this old-ass man is old-ass slow, so a little bit more speed is just fine with me. I don't want to go back and watch that clip where I just walk into the enemy, because we were level 20. We were doing so freaking well, and I just completely whiffed it. That was quite devastating, actually. Wait, so... Oh, ouch, my body. Streams are private, what? Well, so normally what it used to be was the streams, once you finish streaming, they would just automatically be public already. But something happened. I don't know, maybe it's a setting I accidentally changed, or maybe there's an update and I have to change it again. But all my VODs, like when my streams end, they automatically private instead of being public. So I have to actually go back to my page and publicize, make them public manually. Which is fine, but it is a little bit annoying, because if I forget, then it just means you can't see the VODs for until I public them. And then the other thing is my second channel, where all the VODs are going, that I edit down, I'm like literally 3 months behind on that, because I haven't edited anything for a long time. And so it's kind of like, you got to keep an eye on both sides. But either way, I will publicize and release the VODs as soon as I'm able, regularly. So not to worry. If I forget, just remind me. That's kind of thing. I remember that it used to be... Yeah, that's right. You could even go back while a stream was... What the hell was that? Shooting star? I don't know what that was, but that was kind of cool. It used to be that you could even go back to a VOD. I guess it was a glitch. While the stream was live and go flip stuff. I don't know if it still does that. Interesting, but he's kind of annoying. You mean that's kind of annoying? And he's also kind of annoying. Yeah, I'll go with you with that. So yeah, it's a little bit of a stinky thing, but it's not the end of the world. It's not a big deal. It's great, bro. Thank you, Dodie. Don't get ebony wings. Whatever you get, don't get the wings. Yeah, cross is good. Yeah, that's true. None of those were garlic, so I totally accept that you abstained. I accept that you abstained. I respect your choice to abstain. How close are we to this thing? Really close. Okay. And then we have chicken all the way home. Not home, but chicken all the way back to the right. That'll be okay. Oh, gosh. Deadly. Deadly, bro. Deadly. If I were a Supreme Court justice, I would still... How do you judge this defendant? Guilty or innocent? Grant's like, I say garlic. Na-na-na-na-na. Gavel, gavel, gavel. But the gavel's shaped like a piece of garlic? What? And it just, like, squishes out. No, the gavel is hitting garlic, and it just gooshes out because he baked it prior to that. During my confirmation hearing, they'd be like, on this landmark bill, you wrote in voted garlic. Can somebody get the candelabrador, please? Garlic is great, but candelabrador we need as well for something. Okay, wings is good. We're even faster. Listen, I'm fine. Everything's fine. I'm okay. I will just accept my fate. No big deal. No big deal. Grant, that means you weren't paying attention with your eyes glued to the prize. Can you please focus on the task at hand and vote as necessary? Oh, God. These guys are deadly, bro. Oh, my health. Would have been a great name for the new Pokemon. Oh, my God. You're totally right. It would have been awesome because it's got the candle on the head. Candle Labrador. That's so brilliant. Yeah, more garlic. More garlic. We're going to max that garlic, baby. I like that we have lots of garlic stands out here. And look how strong we are with the garlic now. Look at that. Love it. I gotta find a track orb somehow, you guys. All right, Cap. Thanks for stopping by, sis. Take care. Talk to you later. Okay, that's an attract orb, but there's also garlic. So I won't be upset either way. You guys make your choice. Make it be known what you think is necessary, and I will accept it. Garlic it is. The people have spoken. Yes! Yes! You guys, that's exactly what I wanted. Oh my god. Here we go. Wings. Let's do wings. Or still mask. Both are good. If loving garlic was a virus, I'm testing positive. Baby COVID-19. Oh man. Wait, why'd you pick the new wand? You silly guys. The wand of Gamelon. Can we get the tome? That'll be maxed. If we get the tome, it's maxed out. Oh yeah, you're totally right, Dodie. Thank you. Yeah. Let's max out the tome, and then we're just working on the wand. And then we're freaking laughing, bro. And we're laughing, Governor. Oh, so many orbs, you guys. What do you guys think? All of these are good level ups. These are all good level ups. I don't mind any of these. Hey, one. Wings is good. Now we're zooming.
Go, 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 Poe, go.
Rip it like you stole it, Poe. Okay, I'm going to be super careful.
No.
God, what did I just say? Where'd all the chicken go? Okay, we have tons of chicken coming up. Uh-oh, not the exploders. We have a bunch of chicken coming up, so I'm going to get there. Oh, magic wand. Candy box is so darn strong. What is candy box? What? Oh, candy box. I see it. Okay. I'm interested. I don't know what it is. Don't spoil it. I can't wait to find out via surprise. I love it.
Give me the chicken, baby.
We got a bunch of chicken here, so I'm just going to kind of chill for a sec. I could actually just stand here. Just vibe for a minute. Stay close enough to the chicken that I can obtain it as necessary. Yo, zoink that. Let's go. What do we got? Yeah, axe is good. What is this? Candy box.
Huh? No, guys, I pressed the wrong button. No, you guys. I whiffed, I misclicked. I'm so sorry. Oh, what have I done?
It's fine. Everything's fine. It's cool. I clicked the wrong thing. That gave me a chance to pick any unlocked base weapon, and I accidentally clicked the wrong weapon, and I got the knife instead of anything we need. I totally pooped that.
Arnor, bro.
I whiffed that so bad, Dodie.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh, exploders.
Floaters.
All right, here we go. What do we got? We should get the wand. It's either garlic or wand. Both are really good. At this point, they're both excellent. The garlic would be good because it makes me a little bit stronger. So garlic is fine too. We're almost maxed on garlic, actually. Yeah. See, now the garlic's actually killing these guys. So we'll level up a lot faster. Okay, hold on. Let's look at the grimoire. Let's see. Yeah, so this is our only possible fusion right now, it looks like. That's fine. That's true. I do want the fuse.
Fuse, baby.
Oh, they're frozen. Whoop ass. Look at these fools. There's chicken everywhere. I'm going to try really hard not to touch the chicken back. I know. I want to see what it looks like. No need for garlic. We know. We need garlic. Poor garlic. He's not wrong. Dodie, he's not wrong. You know, he has a really good point. Very good, solid argument.
Oh, man.
The garlic is deadly, though. Are you seeing this, guys? Untouchable. I should stop talking so confidently. Uh-oh. There's the big tree again. He almost got me, but he didn't get me. Yeah. That's how I win all my cases. Just re-emphasizing your garlic needs. Yeah, give me that. I go up to stand on cross-examination and say, garlic? And they go, what? And I say, no further questions. Yes, our axe is getting really strong, too. Let's do it. Show me the way. Yeah, now we got even more axe.
And we leveled up.
Okay, I see garlic. Who's saying garlic? Who's with me, garlic? Garlic Junior. Okay, so our garlic is maxed. Now it's hella strong. Ooh, gold rush. Yeah, just plow through these guys. Oh, easy crush. Let's go.
Oh, baby.
This is when the game is, like, absolutely fascinating and hilarious. Because you're just, like, walking through enemies unfazed by anything. Oh, we're doing really well. I like this. We got to get one of those orbs again so that we can... suck. 4- garlic. Gotta get another attract orb. I'm gonna move towards this, because I want to get to that Dracula thing. But we'll use up all the chickens in this area, I guess. There we go. Dude, I'm, like, straight up unkillable. Should we get the hollow heart? It gives me more HP, but it takes away my initial H. Well, no, it just increases my HP by 20%, which is good. Cross is good. That's fine. We'll projectile. Look at the experience. guys, unkillable.
Candelabra door.
King Bible would be good.
An additional projectile.
At this point, it's kind of a wash. Any of this would be great.
Yeah. Yes.
Look at these fools. Dodi, was this what you were doing earlier when you sent me the picture of your unkillableness?
Ooh, magic wand, magic wand.
We have to max it. We're only on level one for the magic wand. We could have been on level two, but I messed it up so bad. Oh my gosh. Yeah. That's okay. We're all busting ass. Our cross is almost maxed out, actually. I see Grant, you've moved on too. We did max out garlic. Garlic is max right now. I'm trying to focus really hard on my character so I don't misstep. Explosives. I see explosives. Ooh. Crown? Crown would get us experience faster, you guys. Okay, I get that we maxed out garlic, but can we get more garlic? Oh, unable.
Oh, yes! We got a mega orb!
Let's go.
Magic wand, magic wand!
And a track orb.
Oof.
Oof, oof, oof. Tempting, tempting. Cross? Grant is choosing cross?
We need the wand, you guys! We need the wand!
We got the cross. That's okay. Alright, we're gonna fight Draculia now.
Fuck.
We got this. We got this. I'm watching. I'm looking out for the big guy. Oh, explosives.
Oh, bombs.
Oh, it's the lion head, guys. Those guys are kind of scary.
Ooh, guys.
Fire breathing would be awesome right about now. But it'll be a little while before it activates.
Cross is almost maxed out. It's cross is maxed out in one more level, so we could max out our cross right now. Oh, we got clover.
Oh, snap. That's fine. Clover's good, too. More luck. I like luck.
Double lucky.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Killing the game, baby.
The axes are kind of clutch. They are doing hella damage.
Yes! Fire breathing!
Hell yeah. Okay, an extra knife. I will accept this extra knife. I shall not complain for its presence.
Yeah, more treasure.
These are Medusa heads. I don't like that.
Ooh, crown. Yeah, more experience.
Got it. Oh, geez. It's getting kind of hairy, but these guys are still killable with the garlic, I think.
Oh, yeah.
We can max out cross this time if we obtain cross. Up to you guys. Candelabrador, finally. Nice. I like it. Grant, just picking things randomly. Oh, geez. Hold on. Where's my closest chicken? Really close. We're going to move towards the chicken. This could get really dangerous. Oh, geez.
I see the chicken.
I see you, chicken. I can smell you.
Yeah, chicken.
Oh, there's a bunch of chickens here.
Ooh.
Oh, man. I'm nervous. I think we should try to get more wands if we're able to, just to get more DPS going on here.
Ooh.
If we get one big head, lion head, we're kind of screwed. Wand or cross. Wand or cross. Both are fine. We should get the wand, though, if we're gonna actually have a fusion. Because we're so close to a fusion.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
Yeah. Good job, pet.
Louis, not right now. Oh, my God, Louis. Not right now.
Not right now, Lou.
Daddy's in the middle of something very important. This is earth-shatteringly important. Holy bad, guys.
Yes, across. Yes, the rosary was clutch, y'all.
Nice. Next level for axe. Guys, that came in so clutch. Candelabrador, I guess? But these are all fine. These are all just level ups, nothing new.
Ooh, baby. Oh, look how big my...
Hold on. Let me see the grimoire. Oh, yeah, guys, we have two possible fusions now. So it's these two or these two. So we got to max out Axe and Candelabrador, or max out... just the one. Just the one. So we got a couple choices here. Could we possibly have two mega weapons? Ooh, should we do Shooting Star? Shooting Star 1 or Shooting Star nothing? Pet is just heal, but Shooting Star seemed like it was an attack, but I couldn't really tell, to be honest. Grant just voting for a bunch of stuff. Oh man, there are so many bad guys right now. Give me that chicken. Chicken. Shooting Star is one. Oh, it does damage me. Oh shoot. Okay, sorry. I thought it was gonna attack them, but it hurts me. So that's bad. Don't do that. Nobody do that, please. Wait. Do cross. Maybe we can finish max out cross here. Oh, no, wait, no, Max, Axe, I'm so dumb. I'm so sorry. I literally instantly forgot that we're trying to get a fusion with the Axe. That's my bad. Sorry. Okay, well, the cross is maxed out, so that's fine. Also cool. Whoa, look at that big tall guy. Uh-oh,
things are happening.
Bad things are happening. I think we're okay.
Oh, yes, fire.
Yes. Yeah, this game is literally amazing, you guys. I love this game. It is so fun. You have a evolution almost.
I know, yeah. It's the Axe and the Candelabrador and the Wand.
Those are the almost level up to be a fusion. We're super close to a fusion. Axe or Candelabrador, either one would be good.
Yeah, the Axe is maxed in one level, so... There's another one? Another one? Oh, okay. Let me look.
Let me see. Oh, okay. Yeah, no. Don't tell me. Oh, exciting. Thank you. So exciting. This is actually so flipping fun. Magic wand. Or Candelabrador. Both are kind of up there more. Candelabrador takes fewer levels to get maxed out, actually. So either one is fine. But the one will help me do more attack damage, so I'm okay with that also. Oh man, I need to get one of those orbs. I gotta get one of them orbs. These are all kind of trash. The luck would be good, or another knife would be good too. They do good damage. Up to you guys. Yeah, luck is good. I'm like getting nervous. It's getting dangerous, y'all. Uh-oh, huge swarm. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. We're okay. Everything's okay. How close are we to the chicken? Chicken is on the left. I can't see it. Oh, it's right there on the right, actually. Okay, chicken's there in case I need it. Magic wand. Wand of Gamelon. I like that we can play together, you guys. I know it's very minimal interaction, but I am actually so hype about it. It makes it feel like we're gaming together. Candelabrador? There's a chest. Yes, thank you. I was going to make my way over, but I was looking for the chicken. I got nervous. I don't want to die right now. I'm super stressed out. Look how many bad guys there are. Can I get to the chest? Go. Unstoppable! Oh, you guys, a rosary right now would be amazing, actually, though. What is this? A death spiral. Evolved axe. Passes through enemies. Requires Candelabrador. Did I get it? Oh! It evolved? Did it evolve? Yeah, what is this? Because our Candelabrador is not maxed out yet. But, oh, the axe leveled up. Okay. Whoa, you guys. Oh, that's so cool. So did it evolve without fusing? Is that what just happened? Let's get the max Candelabrador because I want to see what happens there. Level 3, please, guys. Number 3. I want to see. Sights are good. Okay, good. I'm so hyped right now.
Baby!
Okay, let's go fight Cocula, because F that guy. We're gonna decimate that fool.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, yes! The rosary was clutch!
Uh-oh, that's a Medusa. I hardly know her. Medusa, I hardly know her.
I really need one of the orbs, but it's fine. Just push through.
Push on through.
I'm getting greedy.
Oh, man. What do you guys think? I swear at the end game screen, they tend to be super high in damage. I'm nervous. Is that good for me or good for the bad guys? What do you mean by super high in damage?
By the end game screen. I don't know what that looks like. I've never been there before. We may achieve that. Look how many magic wands. Oh, the sights. Okay, yeah. It seems like they're deadly. So,
yes! Orb! You guys, let's freaking go. Candelabrador! Candelabrador! Number two! It's about to max out. Let's do it.
Okay, what happens? What happens? How do we do it? I have no idea. I don't know what happened.
Heck yeah, Vampire Spire, Potato Slot. Hi, Ben! I don't know what Brotato is, but this game is amazing so far.
I am loving this game. Oh, dude, we're leveling up like a lunatic right now, guys. Maybe the money one? Oh, no, crowns.
Okay, okay. I've never heard of Brotato.
Oh, dude. Just without a... Oh, interesting. It's like a bullet hell, right? Endless shooter bullet hell. Guys, we're just going to stand here and level up for like 10 minutes.
Came out like last week.
Oh, really new? Oh, dang. What should we get? I think maybe the Bible or the crown.
The crown is almost maxed. Only two levels for the crown to max out. So both are good.
Yeah, extra Bible. Let's go.
How have you been, Ben? How was your day, man? Welcome in.
This game is amazing, by the way. I am absolutely addicted. It is so much fun. And there's Twitch integration. Dude, I love garlic also. Garlic is my bae. I am garlic bae.
But yeah, there's freaking Twitch integration. Isn't that crazy? Magic wand. Guys, magic wand's almost maxed out.
Hell yeah. I love that, Ben.
Did you eat anything delicious today? I made handmade homemade bruschetta.
Oh yeah, what are you playing? Well, don't answer if you're playing, obviously. I don't want you to get die. Uh-oh, these guys look scary. These guys look very scary. How close are we to this guy? We're really far away.
Punch. Oh yeah, you're playing Hunt. Nice.
In the lobby, okay. So you coming by to say hi to your old bud, Ken? Love it, love it, love it.
Sweet rice.
Aw, yum, dude. That sounds freaking awesome. That sounds
lit and legit.
I don't know why I feel just compelled to go fight this creature, but I want to. I feel prepared and ready to battle Count Cocula. Look at my Bibles, bro. Look at these that dang Bibles. Oh, yeah. Crown? No, not crown. Bible? I don't know. What do you guys think? It's just all level ups now, so whatever you guys think. Okay, Bible it is. I'm down.
A rosary!
Let's freaking go.
Yeah.
More treasure. What is that?
Heaven Sword. Evolved Cross can deal critical damage. Requires clover. Do we have...
You guys, we got two leveled ups. Oh my god, I'm so freaking excited.
Oh man, what's about to happen?
Yeah, freeze these fools.
Oh dude, oh let's go.
What do we got?
Another Bible for the library. The Biblary. That's not anything. Okay, King Bible and Crown are both really high level, you guys. Whatever you guys think is best. I'm into it. We're doing so well right now. And we're about to level up like 18 times, by the way, because we picked up the orb thing again.
Okay, see ya, Ben. Thanks for stopping by, friend.
Fuck knives. Yeah, fuck them knives.
Everything else is A-okay. I don't need no knife.
King Bible is amazing with garlic. Yeah, apparently so. Look how deadly I am, y'all.
Ooh, careful. Explosions. Explosive princesses.
Uh-oh, my health is kind of hurting. Uh-oh, something's hurting me. I need the chicken. Chicken time.
I don't know if I see the Heaven Sword thing going out. Like, there's so much clutter, I can't actually see it.
but I trust that it's out there doing its hard work.
I know, it's so busy. I'm just watching my guy to make sure I'm not taking damage.
Otherwise, I can't see even a damn thing. How close are we to the... We have a ton of chicken there, but we're going to leave the safety of our chicken.
We're leaving the safety of our chicken.
And heaven's where the purple boomerang.
Oh,
I see it now. Okay, I totally see it now. Thank you.
I'm going home last. Okay. Oh, yes, Victoria. GG. GG, no re-girl. Have fun. Drive safe. We'll talk to you later, and I hope the meeting goes well, or went well.
Dude, literally unstoppable. Uh-oh, lion heads. Worried about that. What is this? Money bag. Freeze these fools. Delicious. Devastating. Unkillable.
Push through.
Look at these fools. They think they can battle me. I am Poe, old man.
Oh, you're home now. Yes.
Welcome home, Victoria. Welcome home to being a vampire survivor. How close are we? Okay, we're actually not moving very fast at all. So I'm going to try to move a little bit more. Uber. Guys, this game is like an out of nowhere hit for my heart. Like, I did not expect this game to be as amazing as it is. It is amazing.
Guys, we're about to max out our King Bible. Let's do it. Let's Bible it up, baby.
This one's for the Lord. One time for the Lord. Let's go. For the vampire Lord.
Look at the Bibles. Mega Bibles.
Can anyone else tell what's happening? Okay, it's kind of slowing down. There's not a lot of bad guys here right now, so kind of easier to tell. I'm glad that you guys are very nice to me, getting all the good
orb.
Let's freaking go. I imagine we need a ton of experience now to level up at once. I don't like that it doesn't count the new orbs, just the old orbs passed, but that's fine.
Magic wand. Last one to level up magic wand, and it'll be maxed out, you guys.
Just type a number, 1, 2, 3, or 4. 4 this time, please, because we want max wand, and then we're trying to level up our ability.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we go. So this is new. We don't know what this is yet, but we're supposedly going to get something amazing in a hot minute here. Should we just max out our clovers? Because if we do, then our sword gets cooler, I guess. I think. I don't really know how that works. But maybe we need clover. Oh, yeah. Walking faster. That's good, too. I like that. And then, Victoria, if you look in the bottom right, you'll see that there's letter selections for things that'll happen. Most of those things are terrible. Lucky boost is a good thing. Everything else is a bad thing, from what I know.
Yeah. Grant, securing my safety.
I don't want to get stuck in the middle here. Oh, gotta be careful.
Doty! Is Dragon Swarm good or bad?
Doty's just putting my new skills to the test, of course.
Oh, Lord.
Whoa, what is that thing? What am I looking at? What are you? I don't like you. Oh yeah, no. I want to fight this thing. I don't think there's any chickens nearby. Oh, there's chicken on the left. Yeah, let's move towards the chicken in case something horrible happens right now. Because we are such high level. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh gosh. I don't like this scarecrow looking. Guys, candy box! I promise I won't mess it up this time. If you get the candy box, I promise I won't fuck it up. Like I did last time. Yes, treasure chest. Something good, something good, something good, something good. Holy wand, evolve magic wand. Fires with no delay. Excuse me right now. Excuse me right this second. Oh my god, this game is amazing.
Yeah,
more clovers. I'm into that. We're about to max out clover too, actually.
Look at the laser! Look at the wand! Holy crap!
Am I a jet? Or am I an old man? I don't even recognize myself anymore. I'm so powerful. I don't know, Victoria, but I think it's a bad thing. But I'm willing to accept anything you guys throw at me.
Candy box!
Alright, candy box. Candy box, candy box. What do we get? What do we get? What do you guys think? It's a new thing. I think we should get Laurel, because Laurel is plus plus one shield, basically, so I don't get hit. So I think I'm going to get Laurel or Yanny. Clock Lance or Laurel? Okay, yeah, let's get Laurel or Yanny. It's only level one Laurel, so it's not super powered, but it'll help. I know, don't be mad. Our garlic is literally just indestructible, bro. Don't even be mad. Be happy. Be happy about our juicy garlic. I'm going to push forward now because it looks like I'm basically unkillable right now. Poe is unkillable right now. But I'm going to be smart. I'm going to play it safe. I'm not going to just rush in like a young fool, you know? Be smart about it. Pick up that mask for money. Thank you, Victoria. I think it's wonderful. Oh, yeah, Gold Rush. Oh, yes. Now we can level up our Laurel. But let's max out our Clover, guys. Clover's at level almost maximum. So that would be good. Okay, Laurel's good. That's fine. That's fine. I understand. No problem here. Oh, let's blast this guy. Blast this asshole. Come on, I want to kill this boss. It looks like a boss. Yes, we got him. We got him, boys. We got him.
Three things.
Oh, you guys. Super Candy Box 2 Turbo. Gift of Candy Box allows. Okay, that's fine. Whatever that says. What is this, you guys? What is this? Custer, what is this? I don't know what to do. What is this? Vicious Hunger. That looks amazing. It does look amazing. Valkyrie Turner. These look super cool. I don't know what to do. Custer, I trust you. Custer, I trust you. What do you think? Soul Eater? Okay, give me the evolved garlic. Which one's garlic? Soul Eater? Okay, here it is. Grant, are you ready to see the strongest garlic you've ever seen? Because here she comes. Garlic time. Oh, bro. Evolved garlic? Oh, damn. This game is amazing. Dude, no way. No way are these fools thinking. It heals me? Okay, I'm not scared of anything anymore. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hell to the yeah. Dodie, are you even here? Are you seeing this, Dodie? What have I become? I've become too powerful. Nothing can stop me now. The great Poe.
Bits, please.
Garlic. Fire breath.
Plus a fire breath. Let's fucking go. Hell yeah, dude. I'm giddy. Oh, this is so fun. Okay, there's a special mask up here somewhere. Oh, there it is. I see it. Grab that. Thank you. That mask is almost maxed out even. Okay, let's go fight this Cocula guy, whatever he is. Oh, man. Oh, dude. Oh, thank you for the heals, guys. Amazing. Guys, we are a team. We are all Poe. We are all the Garlic Masters here. We absolutely, undoubtedly have become one and the same. Imagine watching a guy walk around the city with scythes and fire burning from him. He reeks of garlic. Ooh. Oh, no, it's just a regular fire one. Sorry. I thought that was a leveled up fire one. It's just a regular fire. Nothing to be excited about here, everybody. Merely a regular fire wand. Not holy or godly or heavenly. Just a wand that shoots fire. I need this. Yoink! It's spicy time. What do you guys think here? You're going for Stone Mask? Stone Mask is almost maxed. What do you guys think? Fire wand is good. I'm okay with that. Laurel's good. Oh, yeah, fire wand. Or fire breath. Boom, baby. I'm basically a Digimon at this point. Literally. Uh-oh. They're starting to seem like they have more HP. Like, I'm not killing them instantly anymore, so I'm going to slow my roll here, big rig. Just slowly move towards my destiny. Uh-oh. Holy swarms. Oh, yeah, those swarms died. Uh-oh. This is bad. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Guys, it's getting too close. They're, like, inching so close to me. I am nervous. Okay, Dracula's awake. What do I even do here?
It's so, they're so close to me.
The sights are deadly, though. The sights are gnarly. Come on, I gotta get that chest.
Yeah, chest.
Oh. I'm like almost out of breath. This is fascinating.
Okay, yeah, fire wand.
We might get a maxed out fire wand at some point. Holy bad guys. What even are these things? What do you guys think? Maybe we should level up our Laurel and Yanny so we can have extra protection in case we get hit. Stone Mask is fine. More money. We almost have 4K on this run alone.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, I think I broke through the front of the Dracula hole. I don't know what happens if I touch that, so I'm going to try to clear as much as I can before I get too close to it. I just don't trust it. I'm nervous, but I'm loving this. Money here. Nice, we've got chickens here. Thank you for the light sources, guys. Thank you. Uh-oh. A big old witch. It's a big old witch. A stinky old big old witch. I'm kind of nervous. Guys, get the clover. Get the clover. It's one level away from maximum. Number four.
Do it.
Maximum clover time. Maximum clover drive.
What does that even mean?
Okay, I'm staying close to the chicken. That witch is right on my tail. I do not like it.
Oh, dear.
Victoria, that's such a good quote.
Uh-oh, I'm not close to the chicken anymore.
I am nervous.
You guys dropping the rosary for me? Absolutely a yes. Guys, we're killing this right now. Any of these would be fine. I don't even know. These are all trash to me. Except for the Laurel. Actually, Laurel's really useful. Oh, another level up. Here we go. Another Laurel, maybe? Or Fire Wand. Both are fine. DPS is good. The knife is so pointless. I'm so sad that I picked up the knife by accident, you guys. I'm so sorry about that one. Another level. What is happening? Did we get an orb? Is that why we're leveling up so much? What happened here? Another Laurel. Let's max out Laurel. Oh, Fire Wand's nice. Oh, okay. Okay, Laurel, Fire Wand, both are good. Actually, we're almost maxed out on Stone Mask as well. Oh, man. Our Laurel is one level away from maximum. Oh, we got a treasure box.
Something's happening right now. I don't know what's happening. So much is happening right now.
We got five things and like $1,000 almost. We got two knives. We got a mega chest. Yo, we're about to be maxed on everything, you guys. We're so close to maxing out everything. That was awesome. Oh, so much is happening right now. So many things are happening right now. Holy crap. Guys, our Laurel is... Guys, a rosary. Rosary. Yes, Give me that rosary, baby. Holy poo. That would change everything. Let's fucking go. Mega rosary. Holy crap. What do I even do right now? There's a lot of Medusas here. I think we're okay. Get back, you foul Medusa! Yeah, these are both fairly far from completion, so just keep ripping it, guys, whatever you pick. Guys, we're like 26 minutes into this round. Another level up, that's fine with me.
How come we're getting double level ups constantly?
I mean, I'm not complaining, but I am confused. Our fire wand about to be... Do you complete? I don't know. I didn't know you could complete. I thought these were endless always. So I'm really excited. If we complete, I will lose my mind. Poe is unkillable. Oh, guys, fire breathing if you can. You don't remember, guys. You don't have to. You don't have to spam. As long as it's the majority vote, that's no problem. But I appreciate the enthusiasm. Of course I do. Of course I appreciate the enthusiasm. We're not gonna lose, Grant. You're not gonna what you say. It's not gonna happen. Have faith. How do I get in here? Oh, I did it. I don't know what just happened. Thank you, Poe Ratchko.
Racho, but the vampire is in another coffin. Okay.
What just happened? Giovanna Grana.
I like that name. Oh, okay. I thought we won, but no.
Oh, we got a new character.
Okay. Okay. Giovanna. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Fire breathing absolutely clutch right now.
What is happening, you guys? Let's max out the fire one. We're one level away.
I'm stressing out. This is too many things happening. Holy poo.
I don't know if I'm strong enough to hold them back without the fire breathing.
What do I do here?
Yep, grab that.
Give me something good. Okay. Lots of knives. I guess we just maxed out our knives, I think. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Stay close to the chicken.
Stay close to the chicken. Get back, Medusa. You big Medusa.
The knives are strong right now.
I don't know if it's strong enough.
Come on. There's like little Medusas, and then there's big Medusas. Guys, so much is happening right now. Come on, come on. We need some mega stuff. We need some superpowered stuff. They're like inches from touching me, but I do have the Laurel active, so. How do I get out of this? Do I have to just survive this? I'm so stressed out.
Yeah, adjust.
Is that just money? Did they just give me extra money? Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. Let's look at the grimoire, because we are maxed on everything, and we even have some combo stuff. High flash. Guys, dude, we are... Like, crazy stuff is happening right now. Lots of crazy stuff is happening right now, as you can see. Once you max everything, you get either gold or chicken. Okay, chicken is good. So, and how do we win? I don't even know how to explain it, Flash. I don't even know how to explain what's happening right now. You know what? Don't tell me. Let's just keep going. Keep it a surprise. Don't tell me how we win. I have faith that we will, though. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. They're so close to me.
Yeah, don't say anything.
They're literally tickling my bum right now. Floor chicken. Floor chicken, please.
Oh, jeez. They are so close to me right now.
I think I'm going to die here, you guys. I'm kind of nervous.
War chicken.
A bracer. Okay, yeah, I'll take that.
No, no!
You guys. We did so good, though.
Grant,
I knew you were waiting. Dude, we did so good. That was amazing. I think we got a bunch of new characters. 12 is that good? 12 unlocks is good. Get one to level 7 duplicator. 5,000 coins. I'm gonna try and fail not to bust too early. I will watch your clip. Yeah, let me watch it really quick while this is happening. Evolve the magic wand. I'm just gonna say, I just saw there's possible future.
Careful.
No. Okay, I'm gonna be super careful.
No.
God, what did I just say? Okay, that's a good clip, Grant. That's really good. Oh man, dude, we're still unlocking stuff apparently, or is that just recycling now? Axe evolution is the most. Yeah, that axe evolution was crazy. God, we have almost 9k. Yeah, I want to see these new characters. Look, new characters. Obviously, unlock gains 1% projectile speed. She has a, is huh? Excuse me? Is her weapon a cat? Excuse me right now? Excuse me right this second. Is her power a cat? What does that even mean? Okay. Fires one more projectile. That would be awesome. She has cats. I have to see it. Don't worry, Grant. We won't really do that tonight. I do want to see this cat power, though. I'm super curious. Guys, we unlocked so much stuff. That was awesome. This game is awesome. I love this game. Skeleton ninjas. Mermen. Oh, that's what they are. I thought they were trolls. Got the mount power up. So strong. Dude, that was crazy. We had so many things going. Okay, I want to see this cat thing. I'm curious. We didn't even get the new level. Wait. Clean up on aisle me. We got a bonus level. Well, Custer J, thanks for the follow, pal. We're going to play this game a lot more, so you know I'm going to need you around. Okay, let's check out the new level with the cat lady. And I'm expecting to die early. What? Oh, okay, that killed me.
Okay, there's a cat there. Are these my cats?
Wait, what? Wait, what? Look at the cats go.
The music here is awesome, by the way. Did the cat just hit me? Wait. Okay, the cats hit me and... Okay, I'm so confused. The cats hit me and also the enemies? Okay. I'm interested, but I'm very confused. I like it. I like it, and I'm confused. Yeah, whatever you guys want. Pick whatever. Axe is fine. Axe will help right now, because there's a lot of nothing going on. Dude, some of those maxes. Interestingly enough, more luck makes the cats do more damage. Okay. Whoa, what are they doing right now? Did I kill a cat by accident? Yeah. Okay. Pentagram erases everything in sight. Can we get that? One? Can you guys type one in chat? I want to see that. They ran it. Oh, so they had a cat fight? That's amazing. Whoa. Okay. Cool. Oh, it erased everything, though, including something useful, I guess. These cats are so confusing. I like their little meows. Summon knight. Uh-oh, that's bad. Who did that? Oh, God. Oh, no. Not good. Uh-oh. Oh, no. We're dead. Oh, no. We're so dead. We're so dead. I don't even know what to do right now. We're so screwed. Grant did that earlier, Victoria. No, it's okay. You didn't know. Grant did that earlier, and it was hilarious and terrifying. Okay, we're gonna escape. No, we're not. Yes, we are. No, we're not. Now we're dead. It's okay. I just wanted to see what the cats were about. We're gonna call it a night, actually, because that was... What? We got a new achievement. What? What? Did it just say character customization?
What you say?
Hold on one fartin' minute. Oh, no. I didn't have enough to get Arca. I'm gonna get Arca. I want to know about Arca. Refund power-ups, please. Arca. Cool. Arca looks cool. They look like twins. Love it. DeMario. DeMario here. Okay, let's get this, because I love that. Let's get speed and move speed. Two magnets. Get the other speed. I should get this. No, one of the... Oh, the crown, yeah. That's a good one. And a couple of these. Ta-da! Ta-da! Recovery. Cool. Okay, so we're set up for next time. But I want to know, how do I character customization? Guys, we unlocked so much stuff, but not that much stuff. Cool. Permanently allows to change character appearance where applicable and maximum weapon loadout. Okay. Hold on a second here. How do I change? Oh. I see. Ah, cool. So there's two versions of each character now. Okay. I like it. That's kind of cool. He doesn't look that different. Just slightly thrusted towards. Are these just different poses? Whoa. What's up, Giovanna? Mindbender. I want to wear those. Okay, that's it, guys. The only skin is the older version of it. Oh, interesting. Cool. I like it. I like this game a lot. Okay. That's enough. I can't. I stayed up till almost midnight playing this yesterday, and it was absolutely worth it, obviously. But I made for my very sleepy today. So let's call her there. Thank you very much for hanging out, you guys. That was so much fun. And thank you for helping me along, everybody. Thank you, everybody. And thanks for hanging out. Let's find somebody to raid. And that's it. Yes, thank you very much for coming by, Custer. Again, we welcome to the community. And in the future, you don't have to do the raid this second, obviously, but feel free to answer any of the welcome questions. It's awesome getting to know you. Oh, wait, you guys, I just remembered. It's Monday, so our sub goal today is just one, and we got more than one, so we are absolutely going to do a Macarena. Yes. But I need a recommendation for what we're going to Macarena to. So that's tradition around here. If we hit our daily sub goal, we do Macarena to anything besides the actual Macarena song. So whatever you guys think. What do you think? Tell me the words. Captain Planet theme. Well, that was the first suggestion.
So I guess that's what we're going with. Okay, we'll do Phantom of the Opera, because I think that's way funnier. That is so funny. Damn it, Grant. How you do this all the time? What song? Or the titular title song? Is that what you want? The actual song? So dumb. Yeah, you're right. You're totally right. I guess we'll just do the only good song in the musical. Hot Take. Okay, the titular one. Okay, yeah. I actually don't know if I know what it's called. Is it just called The Phantom of the Opera? Yeah, that's right. That's what it's called. Yeah, here we go. Okay, guys, you know how to Mac. If you're a sub, you can do the Mac. And if you're not a sub, you can use points to Mac with me. Whatever your heart Mac desires, you can do it. Let me just shrink myself. What? Emmy Rossum was in the movie Phantom of the Opera? You guys know who that is? That's, first of all, that's Bulma from Dragon Ball Evolution fame. And also, it's freaking Fiona from, Shameless. I actually really like Emmy Rossum. She's awesome. She's in some really cool projects. Anyway, let's call it a day. Thank you very much, everybody, for hanging out. Happy Monday to you all. Nope, today's Tuesday. Happy Tuesday to you all. She's Fiona from Shrek. So, I like you guys all very much. We'll be back tomorrow, probably for Phasmo. And that's kind of the plan, Arino. I like you all very much. We're going to raid our friend, the official Glass. He's playing Overwatch 2. He's just chilling, maxing, relaxing. And yeah, thank you very much for all the love. I will, of course, now list off all the support today in order, emotionlessly. Here we go. Thank you, Wes. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, Flash. Thank you, Cody. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, Flash. Thank you, Flash. Thank you, Grant. Thank you for the raid, Sunny Punks. Thank you, Cap. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, Custer J. And that is it for me. Guys, if you have some good news, say it in the chat while the credits roll.
Bits, please.
That's all I ask for. Send us all off in the evening with a positive thing to say in the chat. I would love to see what positive things you guys have to say about anything, really. Bye.